You're saying they sent the Tsar away so they could rule the country in his absence?
And Rasputin had Alex underneath him in every possible way.
Was there also some kind of attraction between Rasputin and Irina, your wife?
She did tell me about one little incident at the Hermitage.